Yo, welcome. Dreeper here. How's everyone doing? How's everyone doing? Gonna rock up The Last of Us 2 for a little bit. First try. Hope everyone on Twitch is having a great day. Evening, whatever it is for you. Everyone here is. It's evening. I know. Dark Angel, Wifey, Kels, welcome you guys. Welcome. Yeah, I thought I'd give this game a try. I've owned it for a bit here and been looking forward to it. I just watched the series on HBO as well. I have finished the first one like too many times. Let's not talk about it. I think it's four. Oh, it was 2.5, almost 3 times on the PS3 that I beat The Last of Us. And then I played the remastered version. And I beat that one here on Twitch with you guys. But I also played that one at my work because they had it set up on like a 70-inch TV, so I was like trying it out there too. Let's go over very light. I don't want a crazy challenge right now. Permadeath? What? Let's not go with that either. And we can change it anytime, so that's cool. Let's get this going. Hope everyone's having a wonderful evening. Well, thank you so much for the bits, Dark Angel. Got the volume cranked too, and it doesn't seem very loud. I'm gonna have to play with this. The moment when you think that you've played too much PS5, you're like, why is this loading? What's wrong? Oh yeah, there is loading in games. That's right. What can I say? I got too used to the PS5 lately. I don't know. There's no loading on that console. Crazy graphics, nice.
I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor? What are you doing?
Oh.
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Christ, Joel.
Yes, it's a unique color, Dark Angel.
What do you do?
Awesome, wifey. Very excited as well.
I saved her.
I'm playing this on PS4. This is awesome. Hey, thank you for the bits, wifey. Highly appreciate it.
That's so. That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
I didn't say otherwise.
Totally agree, you guys. Totally agree. Colors are a little bit rich on your side, but it's fine, it's fine. Hey, highly appreciate the bits, Kels. Oh, I get to play? Sweet. Yeah, that looks really good. Seeing this one remastered on PS5 would be crazy. Not saying that this isn't impressive at all. I'm happy with this. Thank you so much for the bits, Derek Angel. And hey, wifey, highly appreciate the subscription. You stay amazing, my friend. Lazy Doe, welcome. Oh. And thank you. Thanks again, okay. Dark Angel. Yeah. You stay amazing.
You go on.
You sure?
About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take you to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later.
Definitely Lazy Doe, you stay awesome. Earlier today we played some Call of Duty. We are here now playing The Last of Us 2. Part 1 of my hopeful playthrough. Reaper Army for life. You guys stay amazing. Highly appreciate everyone tuning in here.
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in.
Wifey, highly appreciate the bits. You stay amazing.
You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he they told me a joke and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just... I want to show you something. Just give me 1 second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you.
I agree, Dark Angel. I'm excited to play this one. Whoa, what? I gotta play this? I tried.
If I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself. Everything I have found here try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore, 'cause I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future days, days of you and me. There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get.
Hey, well, very nice of you, Dark Angel.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock?
Dark Devil, welcome.
It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Snap. What's happening? I'm gonna turn it down a little. One sec. If there's ever an echo, let me know. 4 years later?
Shit. Fuck. Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh.
Huh.
I thought this
was a highly appreciate the move bits. On my girl?
No. Probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never. Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Smells fine. Sure.
Anything else we need here?
Hey, is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Nice turkey.
Shut
nice.
Up. I was just about to get up.
Mm-hmm.
I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Sorry I missed it.
Be safe out there.
We always are. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
To a diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks. Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Shit, that smells good. Is this gonna be enough?
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi. Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please. Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Oh, you guys stay awesome.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well,
Wifey, highly appreciate that bit.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
I agree, Lazy Doe.
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
For how long?
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk. That's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
Hey, well, thank you so much for the fits, Derek Angel.
You know what
Angel.
I love about you? Now you let me finish my sentences.
Huh. All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You wanna fuck him up? Yes, huh. I do.
Guess we're doing a snowball fight.
It. You better run, you little shits!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go!
Yeah, you better run! You better run! Fuck yeah! I mean, frick. Don't tell your mom.
No,
oh, I'm
no,
coming
no.
for you, Tiny. Oh, eat that. Boom, eat snow, you little shit. Oh, you like that? I see you. Ow.
Oh,
damn.
I got hit.
That kid.
Oh, you better hide.
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real. Ow! I know where you live, Alex! In your face!
Oh, dang it!
No. Your parents don't love you!
Eat snow!
No! Get her! Help me! You'll never get away with this!
Get off of her, you monsters!
Ellie!
Alright. Alright, we actually have some work to do. Scram.
Man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
I agree, Kels.
Thank
definitely.
You.
That's a good girl.
Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. Hi. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see.
Yay, weapons.
Anything you can't handle. And come back. Be smart about it.
You guys stay awesome.
All right. Get going.
Chaos. Oh, snap.
Hey. What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. This way.
Who are these two?
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
Feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
I could see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Hey, well, thank you so much for the bits, Kelsey.
You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You're gonna have to run to make it.
You can do it, I can do it.
Your sprint's not very good.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Hey.
Whoa.
Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit.
That's crazy.
It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Looks cool from a distance like that.
Have you told anyone else?
Nice, lazy dough. Nice.
Did you see it first? Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. Few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
Dark Angel, highly appreciate the bits. You stay awesome.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
What are we doing?
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own.
right, Dark Angel? That'd be probably a bad idea, but not much I can say. I have a peach rock star next to me, so. Prone in this one, that's cool.
He got Mel pregnant.
Dark Angel, what? Everywhere.
Oh shit.
I didn't say go get a rock star. Oh, snap. I'm hitting square. That was cool. Bullet. That was crazy. Hey, well, thank you guys so much for all the support. Yeah, this is getting good. Well, thank you guys so much for all the support, honestly. And thanks, Dark Angel. Yeah, we're getting through this. First time playing this, too. Is there anything in here that we missed? Yeah, grab that. More ammo. I would totally rock this if we could. I'd be like, yeah. This will do. Hey, we'll highly appreciate the bits, wifey. See if we can snowboard down here.
Okay. It's gotta be close.
Climb this fence. Great. Looks like we're going in. Okay, that was creepy. Hold up, we missed something there. Be good. We got him. Snap, snap, snap. Is our health? Looks like it's full.
That's how you
gets here. Snow tracks, awesome. Damn, there's quite a few. Directions all over the place. I like that you can go prone in this one. That's awesome.
Horse tracks. Where's the patrol?
Where's the patrol? I totally agree. Wicked.
Come on. This way.
Right behind you.
Do you miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because... There isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
Yeah, we got horses.
Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're going to point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
Definitely a sweet view.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on.
Fuck. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Nice, got some more ammo. What is this?
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is.
There's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
That a supermarket?
Yeah. We'll pass that on our way into town. Let's get back to the horses.
Hey, well, thank you so much for the bits, Dark Angel.
I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Mine. He gave it to me.
You have any on you?
Oh, I wish. I always got mine from Eugene.
Scavenged parts, sweet.
Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol.
That's highly appreciated, Derek.
You gotta kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No. From old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
Ooh, let me guess. You're gonna kill me?
No. Maybe. Fuck you. Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood.
Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
What's this?
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
Okay.
What movie you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. Wanna meet up after?
Damn, we can't get up that way.
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay.
Our horses are just wandering.
What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Am I crazy?
Yes. You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving.
Yeah, I don't know if anyone's making movies.
Well, I write new music, so someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs?
Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on, will you play one for me? Tonight?
I'll think about it. Poor kid.
It's a bit of a fall. Is that it?
Fuck. The temperature dropped.
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
Yeah, this is crazy.
I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there? Dina, this way.
If we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
Blood.
Dina, this way. More runners.
Let's keep quiet. Let's see how it goes.
Hey, she took out the other one. Sweet.
up.
Runner, to the right.
I got him. Last moment, but I got him. That was crazy.
Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Oh, help me up there. I want to look around.
Where is she? Oh. Perfect. That's what I was thinking.
All right, go ahead.
Thank you so much, Dark Angel. I know it's getting kind of late, but we've got to get to at least a point in this game.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look. See?
All right. Let's figure out how to get in there. Dina, under here.
That made me jump.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal. Cool. Actually, yeah.
Nice.
Is that it?
Can make that. This way.
Yeah, I think I found the way.
I'm in.
Me too. Should we check for supplies?
Hey, got some alcohol.
A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Oh, snap. Here we go.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep.
Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
Here. Thank you guys so much. Trying my best. Oh snap, I don't know the code. Oh, it is like a full code. Damn.
Nope.
I wonder how we find this out. I'm curious now. Yes, wife, you have a wonderful evening. Thank you for tuning in here so late. Stay amazing, my friend. What time is it? It's already almost midnight? Yeah, we'll have to finish up here in 6 minutes. I've seen. I don't see a combination. Shuelva, welcome. Hope you're having a great evening. Damn, there's clickers everywhere. Yeah, let's do this.
Those blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language. Found the door. Help me out from the knees.
Nice, Kelsey. Yeah. Nice. Angel. In this game, I don't mess around with stealth.
I'll make you a present.
I could show you what a clicker will do, but I think it's like insta-kill. I'll die.
Ellie.
I remember from the first game how crazy it can be.
Here. Thanks.
Awesome.
Careful with that. I'm a pro. I got some numbers here.
Oh, there's quite a few here.
What do you think? Get the runners first. Same.
Yes, True Alpha. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you for tuning in here on Twitch. Get that light off. Heat us up. So much for the bits, my friend. I think we got them. There's one. Yeah, we got it. Hey, well, thank you so much for the bits, Kelsey.
Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking look. We earned it.
I won't budge.
Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Alright, let's see if we can save right here. We should be able to save forever. Yeah, we can save. So yeah, guys, that's the first look at The Last of Us 2. So far, epic. I'm excited to get more time into this game for sure. Look at that, we're already unlocking stuff. Awesome. Very happy to hear you guys like this one. I know we made it through the first one, so playing the second one, this is cool. And of course, Kels, of course. But yes, I'm gonna call it a night. Stay awesome, stay amazing, Draper Army for life. Hope everyone has a great rest of their evening. Get some rest and have sweet dreams. I'm out of here. Peace out, everyone. And that's a scrap for episode 1.